to Crescendo, your program for the performing arts. Crescendo is a production of international artists in New York City and Seattle, Washington. Thank you for joining us. This is certainly one of the finest examples of a mighty Wurlitzer pipe organ that still exists, certainly in this size theater in across the whole United States. In many concerts that I've played, I will have to say that this instrument really, really is fine. So a great tribute to you folks for keeping it here, Bellingham, and I'm really happy to be here playing for you today. You notice that the theme of the show is the Roaring Twenties. I just couldn't resist that because it was the Roaring Twenties when organs like this were put in theaters. So that music really typifies these instruments beautifully. The first thing I'd like to do on the program is a little song that was arranged by the great organist Jesse Crawford, and it's called I Love to Hear You Singing. Great songs from that era are songs that have lasted on and on and on, and that we love to sing. When we get together for sing-alongs or piano bars, inevitably this is one that always comes to light.
Thank you.
Of course, the 20s laid way to the 30s. And there was a few people in the 30s who were well known for their organ stylings. Not only the great Jesse Crawford, but also someone who probably brought organ to more numbers of people through radio than anybody else had up to that point. And of course, I'm talking about the great Ethel Smith and her signature tune, Tico Tico. Of course, she was most famous for doing this in spike heels. I'm not going to wear spike heels for her. Now, I know that we have harps on the organ, but they are just metal and wooden bars that are struck. They're not real harps. Today, we've got a real harpist that's going to play along, and not only does she play harp beautifully, but she has a lovely voice as well. And she's got a little story to tell us. Ladies and gentlemen, would you welcome to our stage Emily Rostykus.
At the end of the lane, Thank you.
Well, Vernon made me a bet. He made me a bet that I couldn't play a big piece of French classical music on a Wurlitzer pipe organ. Well, he hasn't seen some of the organs in France where I went to school. But actually, a Wurlitzer pipe organ is not that much different than a big classical organ, except for one thing, and that is it has these tremulants that shake the air. But if we turn those off, I think you'll be very surprised at what you hear. Thank you.
Thank you for joining us on this episode of Crescendo. We hope to see you next time.